I don't know. I try not to think too much about it. It's such a long race, and you know, so many things can happen. I think we got a really good combination with the Cadillac. Obviously, Team JDC Miller Motorsports done a really good job since last year. We're kind of stepping up one step at a time. We're getting a little bit more support from Dallara, so it's been nice. And obviously, we got a great lineup with Tristan and Loic. So, yeah, stepping back to the third guy now and. Sure.